Hello and welcome. If you're watching this video, you're probably the implementer or one of the implementers for the CIMcloud platform. That means you're the person that's going to be rolling your sleeves up and getting into the nitty gritty and doing the work to move in and get the CIMcloud platform ready to roll out to your customers and potentially to your in-house reps for the CRM workspace. So this role, to use a house analogy, basically CIMcloud's like buying a house. And you're basically going to move in all the furniture, you're going to paint the walls, you're going to decorate the whole place and get it ready for everyone to live in. You may also determine that you have not enough or too much furniture and you've got to go out and get it. And or you may need to move walls if you determine there's some functional things that need to change. There's implementation partners like our own in-house professional services group that can help. Sometimes people hire interior decorators or designers. We do have implementation partners that are professional services group that can help with those people. All the professional services are typically paid by the hour, but there's lots of help with that. So if you are the implementer, there's kind of two roles that we're covering here. One is the lead implementer. That's the go-to expert. You're probably going to end up becoming the lead operator, or that's typically what we see. And you're going to basically have to learn the CIMcloud platform and know it cold. You're going to have to learn the ERP sync and how all the data moves back and forth. And you're going to be the go-to expert for your company or the subject matter expert and where they go for questions on how to do stuff or how to make things work or to get changes or configurations or settings set up. So going through the onboarding checklist. And then if you're on the implementation team, what we call one of the other implementers, you'll be going to the lead implementer for help, but you're probably taking a piece of the project, like you might be responsible for product data prep and load, for example, or images or content, or some area of settings like tax settings or shipping calculation settings or something like that. So that would be determined by the project manager and your overall project plan as you go through the implementation. This checklist basically is going to get you acquainted with the platform. So if you're the lead implementer, you're going to do this in what we call stage one of the implementation project. This is actually the fifth and final step of stage one. And basically the goal here is not to go through full implementation training, but it is to get you in and touching a whole bunch of stuff inside the CIMcloud application, just doing light touches across a whole bunch of stuff to get familiar with the application and what's in there, making some basic adds and edits, moving data between your ERP system and CIMcloud, so making edits and seeing it sync, placing orders, seeing it sync, shipping and invoicing, seeing that come back to CIMcloud. So you're going to get orientated with the settings and setup and content and product administration and CIMcloud through going through these steps, as well as the data syncing mechanisms and the core order entry. So the goal here is to get you familiar with the base platform. If you have add-on bundles, they are not covered in this simple onboarding, but there are steps in the implementation process that you can go through to set up and configure all of those bundles. So this is basically a summary before the platform is deployed of what you can go through these few steps. And then after the platform is deployed, you will log in for the first time, which you see here, and then you're going to go through a series of steps to get acquainted with it, and that will complete your onboarding, but it's and start your full implementation. So again, this is getting you familiar with everything and doing some basic things to get a feel for what's going on. So the way this is laid out, this is a summary of your steps before the platform is deployed and then after. And then each of these steps here is covered in detail down below with links to other articles and videos that will walk you through and get you acquainted with the overall platform. So enjoy. If there's anything you need to do to help or anything you need for help, you can contact us. And there's things that in the general orientation that cover that. There's also professional services or third-party services and consultants that can help as well that are certainly willing to do it. So good luck. We're glad to have you. And if there's anything we can do to help you have success, we'd love to do it. Just let us know.